What is up, guys? It's Sobash. Welcome back to some more Mobile Legends. Today, I want to talk about something a little different. I want to talk about what heroes you should buy to begin with. Now, that's probably a big question to a lot of people, as you've got to have so many legends to be able to get into ranked mode. So let's go into the shop and take a look at what heroes are available. Now, to begin with, you start out with 9,000 battle points. Now, I'm going to give you a little tip right here for you guys just starting out. If you just started out and the game takes you through the tutorial, those 9,000 battle points, you do not have to spend any of those on Adora. It's going to prompt you to buy Adora, but you can just hit the X button and go out of that when you start a new account, and you'll start out with 9,000 BP to buy whatever heroes you want. Now, with that being said, let's take a look at what some of these guys cost and what you actually really want to use or have when you get to ranked. Now, you are obviously going to start out with the two, which is going to be Layla, and you're going to start out with Yun Zhao. So those are two that you're already going to have. You're going to have a range character and you're going to have a fighter. Now, just scrolling down the list here, you can see Nana is 6,500 battle points. Maya is 10,800, and then you have Alice, and they get bigger that way. So out of those two, that's quite a bit. You're going to spend a big chunk of your battle points, and then you're going to have to farm up a lot more. So going that big, it's probably not recommended to begin with. Plus, you want to get some variety in, especially if you're wanting to do ranked really quick. Now, when I said variety a while ago, I wanted to talk about what you actually need to have. Since you already have one ranged ADC and one fighter that you can also carry on as well, which is very good, so you've got two choices to begin with. You need to either pick up one tank or a magic dealer. So you have different ones that you could grab as far as on different accounts. Right now, newer accounts, they are having sales, so you can get a variety of either someone like Tigreal or Minotaur for rather cheap on a new account, like Adora as well. And even currently, I believe they're having sales or did have a sale with Balmain. He's always really cheap to pick up. Bane's rather cheap to begin with. You just have so many different options. I just wanted to talk to you guys about the actual composition that you need to have with this. A little bit about character makeup, because what you need to have in the beginning is a variety of different characters. You don't need to focus just on one character. Say yes, you like Layla, or yes, you like Yun Zhao. You don't need to continue to play that same character over and over again. If you continue playing that same character, you may win, but you're going to be inexperienced with what you're going to come up against when you do meet someone that knows what they're doing with a specific character. Now, what I mean is, say you're running Yun Zhao and you finally run into something where you needed a tank and nobody in your team ran a tank. So you had nobody taking damage, your whole team was squishy, and you just get destroyed. So you need to go figure out what can fix that team composition. That team composition could have been fixed with a tank, someone to engage and take the bulk of that damage, so your ADC could just sit back and fire on everyone. So in agreement, you would need Layla and Yun Zhao, which you already have to begin with. I myself would personally pick up one tank. I would pick up a magic dealer, and you can choose the third one just out of your liking, whether you want another fighter, if you want actually to pick up a support and go Raffaella. That's not a bad one to have in certain situations. So it's just, please just remember, you do need a variety. All the fighters, some of these do look nice and shiny and good to have, but in certain situations, you need to be aware of your team composition and makeup, or it could be a very rough match for you. That's going to be it for this tips and guide video. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, leave it a thumbs up. Also, if you have any questions about anything or want to add anything to what I said, feel free to leave them in the comments below. As always, guys, like, comment, and subscribe. I am Sobash. You guys have a nice day.